new insights into the pathogenesis of type 2 diabetes. It's clear also today that a relative insulin deficit, disordered insulin secretion, is in the center of the pathways leading to type 2 diabetes. On the other hand, there is a lot of new evidence coming in looking for a differentiation, more complexity, and also distinct subtypes of type 2 diabetes. And it's largely gathered around how much severe is the insulin deficit versus people with less deficit in diabetes, more related to obesity, more related to old age. And the distinction gives a very good basis for treating those people in a different way. Those with the largest insulin deficit, of course, need insulin very early.